The blue line snapper, Genus Casmira, is also known as the blue striped sea perch and blue line snapper. They are attractive fish which often shoal in large numbers. When seen over a reef in a good light, as a shoal of this fish adds stunning coloration to the area. Blue line snapper have a bright yellow body, overlain by four narrow brilliant blue stripes lined with thin black lines along the sides. The belly is white with faint grayish stripes and bright yellow fins. They grow to 40 cm but are commonly around the 25 cm mark. At times, they are curious and will often come towards a diver, and you can get quite close to them. Although if you get too close, they move off, but generally in an unhurried manner. Blue line snapper are widely distributed across the tropical Indo-Pacific, from South Africa to Marquesas and the Line Islands in the Central Pacific. Interestingly, in the 1950s, they were introduced to Hawaii from Tahiti along with several other species as a possible food source. But although the species took hold, due to their lower economic value, the transfer has not been a success and they have to some extent put pressure on the indigenous species. They inhabit coral reefs, lagoons, and outer reef slopes in depths of over 100 meters. During the day, large shoals are often seen around coral boomies and caves. Juveniles are often seen over seagrass beds. Blue line snapper have a varied diet, feeding on fishes, crustaceans, stomatopods, cephalopods, and plankton, as well as algae. Their diets vary with maturity and locally available prey items. In the warmer tropical areas, they spawn throughout the year and sometimes swim in circles with their mates, releasing eggs and spawn into the water table. In cooler areas, they spawn when the water is warmer in summer. The eggs, which are round and transparent, float the hatch after 18 hours. Blue line snapper are exploited commercially, but not to the extent of other snappers, which command premium prices in the market. When cooked, other skin shrinks dramatically and pulls the meat apart. This makes the meal less aesthetically pleasing. So, generally, only skin fillets are cooked. The fish fillet is said to be not quite as tasty as other snapper species, so they command lower prices in the market, making them less vulnerable to exploitations. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you learned something from this video. Like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the bell button for more updates.